Final Cut Pro 10 makes it incredibly easy to create a picture-in-picture effect. Go ahead and watch through part of this project.
They run into burning buildings to rescue people, while their opponents sweep the bad guys off the streets. Both are dedicated to serving the public.
Notice that I've got the firemen and policemen driving towards each other. This is done by using a transform effect. Okay, I'm going to back up to show you how this effect was created from the ground up. For the background video, notice there's a clip of a red siren, which is located within the primary storyline. To connect a clip above a clip within your primary storyline, I found it's best to press the X key, which will mark the clip that you are parked over. Then navigate to the event browser window and select a clip you'd like to use for one of your picture-in-picture effects. Then press the Q key to connect the clip above the primary storyline. Now, repeat the process by clicking back above your clip within the project and pressing the X key again. Go back to the event browser and find the other clip. Again, press the Q key. Okay, now you've got two clips stacked directly above the primary storyline. These clips work like layers of bricks, meaning they cover each other up. To create the picture-in-picture effect, select the topmost clip within your project. Click on the Transform Effect button within the Final Cut Pro 10 toolbar. Within the Event Viewer, you should see a series of blue handles around the outside edge of the clip. If you grab onto one of the handles in the corner, you can scale the clip to your liking. So, for example, if I scale down this clip, you will see the clip of the fireman underneath it. You can also click and drag the clip to a new position. So, I'll place this clip off to the right-hand side of the viewer window. Okay, let's repeat the steps again for the second clip. Select the other clip within the timeline window. Then go back to the viewer window to scale down and reposition the second clip. Okay, there you go, it's that easy.
They run into burning buildings to rescue people, while their opponents sweep the bad guys off the streets. Both are dedicated to serving the public.
Now, you'll notice there's a couple of other things that need to be done to complete this spot. That includes applying a filter to the policeman so he's traveling the other way. Don't worry, those concepts will be covered in the next few lessons. For now, you should have the basics of creating a picture-in-picture effect.